This summer, we visited the University of Leicester Botanic Garden and saw lots of succulent plants. There were also lots of other interesting non-succulent plants throughout the gardens.
The first succulents were in the tropical house and were looking good, although a couple looked like they needed a bit more light.
There were also several examples of succulent plants in the Alpine House, which were all well presented and clearly labelled.
The desert house was packed with some excellent examples of cacti and other succulent plants, with some enjoying the sunshine outside the greenhouse.
We were very impressed with the variety of plants, the condition of the plants, and the layout, which meant you had to look around several times to make sure you hadn't missed anything.
It would be great to visit again earlier in the year with more of the cacti in flower.
We leave you with the impressive Parodia, which was in full bloom.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.